Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist News. Most people associate salmonella with undercooked food and poultry. However, a bigger threat looms in households all across the world: reptiles. While snakes and turtles may look friendly, an estimated 90% of all reptiles carry salmonella bacteria as an intestinal infection. These microbes are then spread throughout their habitats, where nearly 70,000 Americans acquire a salmonella infection each year. In 2003, the Center for Disease Control found that only 5 American states required pet stores to provide information about salmonella to customers. Since then, turtles with shells smaller than 4 inches have been blamed for numerous outbreaks due to the fact that they are more commonly adopted than larger turtles and carry 6 types of salmonella. Although the sale of these small turtles was banned in 1975 due to over 200,000 related salmonella cases, people have continued to buy and sell the animals. Unfortunately, about 70% of these turtles' victims are under the age of 10, and 1/3 of those are under 1 year old. Because of their severe vulnerability to bacterial infections, the CDC urges families with young children to stay away from reptiles. Salmonella infections can be spread throughout feces, saliva, or just by simply touching the infected surface. And what's even worse is that many of these bacteria are antibiotic resistant and can even become fatal if not treated. This might be why only 3% of pet-owning Americans have a reptile. Would this information stop you from owning a reptile? Let me know in the comments below. That's it for today's episode. Check out these other videos over here. Don't forget to subscribe and download our new Animalist app. You can download it by just clicking it on my face. Go ahead. Click it. Ouch. I'll see you here in Mammals later.